How you doing, guys? Got a 2018 Honda Odyssey Prox, and we have no working keys. Push the button, nothing happens. I'm gonna program these new key fobs to it using the Smart Pro. (14 to 18) proximity connect. Ignition's off, obviously. We're gonna do all keys lost. Press and hold. Hit okay. Wait until the dashboard lights up. And it does. Yep. The ring's blinking. So you can only have one prox in the car at a time. So let me stick this other one outside the car. Okay. Just holding the prox in my hand. Right on the Smart Pro, whatever. Switch the ignition off.
Documents they have requested for months involving the Russia investigation.
There's nowhere to stick the remote.
Moments ago.
Switch the ignition on. Press it twice. Security lights out. Yes, it did. Switch the ignition off.
Democratic leader Chuck Schumer, though, calls the planned meeting highly inappropriate, accusing the president's allies of a tendency to distort the facts. Meantime, more than a dozen.
Off.
Probe possible misconduct by the Justice Department and the
one key
FBI.
Stored.
If the summit with North Korea
check that it
says
locks and unlocks the car. And it does. Yes, we do want to program an extra key. Make sure that the registered key is in the vehicle. All other keys should be at least 10 feet away from the car. Okay. Ignition on. Remove all keys from the vehicle and press OK when you're ready to continue. Bring only the unregistered key into the vehicle. The other one. No, the driver two, please. Thank you. And press OK. Off. Lights out. Yes. Off. On. Off. Two keys programmed. Okay. Check that it works. Yes, it does. That's all we're gonna do today, guys. Thanks.